So since and then Rubik's Cube right here for the review, and since it's already out of the box, I thought I could still review it anyway. It has some scratch marks because someone threw it around in a house, and so yeah. And it's really nice. It's smooth. It turns easily. And plus, I can solve it. And plus, it's a 2x2, so I don't know how to solve a 3x3, but yeah. I have a 2x2, and because I got it from Montana. Wait, no, it's not Montana. It's I don't know how to say it, though. So, yeah. And also, I like this symbol right here of the Rubik's, Rubik's.com. It looks really nice. You can't see it very well. So, and it turns very nice. It's firm. The way you can turn it like so fast. Since I can only do with one hand because the other hand is holding the camera. And yeah. It turns really fast. It's fun to roll around with. It's fun to play with. And yeah, I might do a tutorial of this, but that might take a long time. So if you like this video, like and subscribe this video, and also hit that bell. Bye.